only home team folks will be rooting for tonight. That's because the Central Michigan University Marching Band taking the field at halftime. And for these kids and these students who have worked so hard for so many years, this really is the opportunity of a lifetime.
We don't get nervous, we get excited. We get fired up.
It's a phrase you'll hear echoed from the campus of Central Michigan University in Mount Pleasant all the way to Ford Field in Detroit. It's Monday Night Football, and the marching band from CMU will take the 50-yard line at halftime in front of a sold-out crowd of 65,000 and an estimated television audience of 12 to 15 million.
Because these kids work so hard and they're ready to perform every day better than the day previous, it's an opportunity for us to show off.
Not bad for a university of 23,000 students. This diverse marching band is 300 musicians strong and rich with pride and tradition.
It's something that's taken a long time to develop, but it works like a charm. My part in it is just to see to it that they get everything that they need to succeed at continuing to make the program work.
This has been 96 years in the making. Never before have the marching chips performed on Monday Night Football. They'll not only be representing their marching band, but the university as well, teaching the nation what it means to
fire up chips.
The music's fun, the drill is fun, like what we're doing out here on the field. We put a lot of work into it.
The Marching Chips gave us a sneak peek of their halftime performance. They practice 5 days a week all school year, and they're not messing around, working to make sure each and every second of their performance is perfect.
Time to get back to work. Let's get at it. Here we go.
Central alum, I couldn't be more proud of my university. Some other folks here, you've traveled because you have a daughter, a son?
A son.
In the marching band?
Yes.
And
yes.
How proud are you?
Very proud. From a former football player to a musician, he couldn't be more excited to be here tonight.
This really is the highlight
it
for
is,
these
it
kids.
It is. We're all very excited.
And while we are toting the marching band, I'm a little biased, we're really excited for Monday Night Football.
Light football, baby, all day long.
What is